I have a question.
What's that?
Why, given every other possible option, does a man choose the life of a paid assassin?
Well, it was that or the priesthood.